Good morning, everyone, and thank you for joining us today. We remember all those who gave their lives in two world wars and in other conflicts since 1945 to bring us peace. We also turn our thoughts to our forces today, at home and overseas, and their families and loved ones. Let us now remember all world leaders, asking that they may have the wisdom to know and the courage to do what is right to maintain peace in our world. Let us also remember all those who work to improve international relations, that they may find ways to reconcile different peoples so that men and women the world over may live their lives in justice and freedom, security and peace. Let us too remember all those who suffer as a result of war, the injured and disabled, those who are hungry and those who have lost their homes, their livelihood and security, those who are fleeing their homeland as refugees and those who live in fear. Let us especially remember those who mourn the death of a loved one, a husband or wife, a son or daughter, a brother or sister, and think especially of those who still suffer in mind or body.
War affects many people over many years. And we remember the thousands who gave their lives in the two world wars as well, as the many who have done so over the ensuing years. Here at Watford, these commemorations have a special poignancy as we specially remember two Watford fallen in Afghanistan. Captain Tom Sawyer, Royal Artillery, and Corporal Chris Harrison, Royal Marines. Their buckets have already been laid on their benches by this memorial. Their families are here with us to lay future wreath and tribute to them on the post-1945 memorial. The people of Watford will always be in debt to and remember those brave men and women from across the world.
Let us now remember those who have died for their country in war, those whom we knew and see no more, and all those who have lived and died in the service of mankind. They shall grow not old as we who are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Thank you.
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
together as a representatives of our local community to remember all those who died as a result of conflict. Let us all commit ourselves to peace as we join together to say the international prayer for peace. Lead me from death to life, from falsehood to truth. Lead me from despair to hope, from fear to trust. Lead me from hate to love, from war to peace. Let peace fill our hearts, our world, our universe.
In Flanders Fields. In Flanders Fields the poppies blow, between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place, and in the sky, the larks still bravely singing fly, scarce heard amid the guns below. We are the dead. Short days ago, we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders Fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe, to you from failing hands we throw. The torch, the yoke be yours to hold it high. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders Fields.